Hey there, Facebook. It is Vanessa here again, your motivational speaker, trainer, and head coach from Live, Love, Give. And today's message has been inspired because I was having a great conversation in the car with my friend today. And he said, you know, what's your definition of success and what's your definition of failure? And it got me thinking on this topic, and that's why today's topic is all around the fact, the equation of success, which is all about having growth plus contribution equals fulfillment, which ultimately equals success. And this all sort of came about through that conversation. And, you know, my definition of failure, which is what I started with this whole conversation around, is ultimately when you don't learn the lesson, when you stay stuck in a recycling pattern of behavior that, you know, you're constantly not getting the result that you're after. So that to me is failure. It is not utilizing the results that you've gotten as learning in order to make to get a higher level of result, or actually use those results that, you know, many people deem to be failures if you're not successful straight away, but instead use it as the tool that actually gets you there. It's the necessary result that you need in order to learn what you need to learn in order to be successful. And then my definition around success was ultimately, you know, mastering the art of fulfillment, which is all circling around growth and contribution. And my definition of success used to be having like freedom to be able to travel the world whenever I wanted, living the laptop lifestyle. And what I found was when I actually achieved that, when I was traveling around Europe for 9 or 10 months and I was getting to visit all these beautiful places, you know, ultimately I found myself not really being able to take all the beauty in to the degree that I should have been, because ultimately I didn't feel like I was growing enough and I wasn't contributing enough. I wasn't making a meaningful difference. And so, and that's why that's really given me so much more valuable information to determine for me what success is. And that's what I've come to believe, is whatever your definition of personal growth and whatever your definition of contribution, whether that be to, you know, just your family, your friends, or to the world at large, you know, you've got to identify what that is. And ultimately, that's when we can reach that fulfillment. And today's message, guys, is coming to you from the beautiful Brighton Resort in Utah. I'm here and it's just gorgeous. I wish I could get more of the background. I'll flip the camera around at the end and show you guys these incredible mountains. It's just so beautiful. There's all these wild flowers everywhere. The birds are chirping. There's little squirrels like jumping across the path. It's unbelievably beautiful. And so I wanted to bring this message for you guys from the mountains here. And before I go on, I want to always, like I always do, check in with you guys and see who's been able to join me without the camera falling down. And Matt, awesome to have you. And Mer and Lucy, nice to have you. And Sankoy and Judy, I love having you here. And Mer and Bert and Jason and Hytham and Ellen. Yes, I'm in Utah. Where are you from, Ellen? Tell me. And Ashish, nice to have you. And David, never fail, definitely. And always watching. I love it. I love it. And definitely, like, my belief is that there is no such thing as failure if you can learn the lesson and use the results that you get from taking a chance and taking some action in order to, you know, fast track your success in actually achieving your goals. So it's all about learning. And the only time you fail is if you don't learn the lesson and you continue down the same pattern, which is continuing to get you the same result, which is ultimately the definition of insanity, doing the same thing over and over again and expecting a different result. So thanks for your comments there, David, and glad this is resonating. Hytham and Shooter, awesome to have you. And Sarah, awesome to have you. And Stephen, nice to have you back. I always love seeing you. And David, hashtag success runs but never hides. I love it. And Samuel and Tony and Moises, lovely to have you. And Brett and Andre and awesome. And Bobby And thanks, Stephen. Hope you're having a great day too. And Jamie, nice to have you. And Fiona and Bree. And B. Daniel, much love, Vanessa. Love your radiant message of encouragement. Oh, I appreciate you so, so much. Thank you so much for being here. And I always appreciate your kind words. Angela, awesome to have you. Thank you, Brett, for your kind words there. And Karan, nice to have you. And Joseph and Wes, live and learn, definitely. And David, nice to have you. And Henry, grateful that this is resonating with you too. So yeah, this is that equation. And, you know, having that conversation really sparked that within me. You know, that whole, if you focus on growing yourself as an individual, giving back, contributing, and then that ultimately equals your fulfillment. And when you can tap into what real fulfillment is, which isn't an emotion, it's a state of real being, you know, and it's, and when you can get to that place of fulfillment, which is subjective to how you identify it, based on how you grow yourself and what you feel makes a meaningful difference in your level of contribution, that is success. That's my definition of success. And I hope it gets you thinking. I hope it gets you sort of questioning, you know, what your definition of success is, because many people don't define the term success, and they end up getting stuck in a success that isn't necessarily their own. It's what they've perceived from the expectations of others or society in terms of, you know, monetary success or, you know, all sorts of those sort of things. So hope it gets you thinking, hope it gets you questioning, and yeah, hope this message serves you guys today. And hey guys. And awesome. And David, yes, and Henry and Carolyn and Laval. Yes, Carolyn, it's beautiful here. I'm about to whip the camera around and show you guys the mountains. And Maya and Hannah, awesome guys. I've loved so much having you guys here. If you have any last questions or comments, make sure that you drop them below. I'd love to answer them for you. And yeah, that's really it from me today, guys. But yeah, before I let you go, I'm gonna whip this camera around and definitely show you how beautiful it is here. But I'm sending you all my love, light, blessings, gratitude, enthusiasm, encouragement, and hope wherever you are in the world today, you're having an extraordinary quality of day. And much love to you guys. Hey guys. See ya.